the parrot, and I welcome you to this lesson. Let's see what we will learn in this video. We will learn to identify the position of different objects and to find the position of objects using terms such as inside, outside, and under, on. It's holiday for Chotu today. Therefore, Chotu is playing outside his house. It's rainy season and looks like it can rain anytime. Chotu's mother is cooking inside the house. Chotu's father is also helping his mother. It started raining when Chotu was playing outside the house.
Chotu, don't get wet in the rain. You will get sick. Come inside the house quickly.
Chotu went inside the house. He stood near the window and started looking outside. He saw that he had left his ball outside the house and it got wet in the rain. Chotu went outside quickly and brought back the ball inside. Then he heard the voice of his mother.
Chotu, come to the kitchen. I have made pakoras for you.
Oh wow, pakoras.
Chotu quickly went to the kitchen and he ate a lot of pakoras. Children, can you see whether Chotu is inside the house or outside the house? Yes, here Chotu is inside the house and here he is outside the house. And children, here Chotu's ball is outside the house and here it is inside the house. Now let's see, where is Chotu? Chotu is inside the kitchen and here he is outside the kitchen. So children, now you know about the position like inside and outside. After some time, the rain stopped and Chotu wants to go outside to play with his friends.
Mummy, I can't find my bat. Do you know where is it kept?
Chotu, look under the table.
Chotu looked under the table, but he did not find his bat.
Mummy, it's not under the table.
So, it might be under the bed.
Okay, Mummy, I will check.
Chotu looked under the bed and found his bat.
Mummy, I found my bat. It was under the bed only.
Chotu, I have kept a raincoat for you on the bed. Just take that too.
Okay, Mummy, I will take it. Mummy, can you give me a new ball?
Why, Chotu? Where is your old ball?
Mummy, that ball got wet in the rain.
Okay, Chotu, the new ball is kept on the top of the almirah. Let me just get it right now for you.
Chotu's mother took the ball which was kept on top of the almirah and gave it to Chotu. And then Chotu pulled out his shoes which were kept under the almirah and went out to play. Children, did you see where Chotu's bat was kept? Chotu's bat was kept under the bed and his raincoat was kept on the bed. Chotu's mother took the ball which was kept on the top of the almirah and Chotu's shoes were under the almirah. So children, we have seen that objects are usually kept at certain places and words such as under, on, inside, outside are used to exactly tell us their position. That's all for today, children. In this video, we learned how to identify the position of different objects and know the position of objects using terms such as inside, outside, under, on. In the next video, we will see some interesting examples related to the position of different objects. Till then, Bye, children.